Your favorite experience was?
Jellyfish experience.
Yeah? What'd you like best about it?
Well, you could draw a jellyfish, and then, like, you would touch something, and then it would go up on the screen and make it look like it. And it didn't have to be a jellyfish. You could, like, write your name or something, but it would make it, like, move like a jellyfish.
So, Julia, what was your favorite thing about the Monterey Aquarium?
I really liked the jellyfish, and I liked doing that mini scuba diving thing, or snorkeling thing, where I put on, like, a mini
mask.
Yeah, I put on, not a mini mask, but a mask, and then I stuck my head in a mini tank, and I got to touch, like, starfish.
Mm-hmm.